The Constitution of India, Part 4, Directive Principles of State Policy, Article 50, Separation of Judiciary from Executive. The state shall take steps to separate the judiciary from the executive, in the public services, of the state.